coaches, Justin Marshall. Big game for these two sides, Justin.
Oh, absolutely. It's set for some good rugby. It's blowing a gale out there, which will make things a challenge. Makes me glad to be sat next to you in the warm, to be honest. Let's get the game on.
Plenty to look forward to going into this game, then. Just waiting for the ref here, then we can go to kickoff. The first 5-8 makes the kickoff. Kickoff fielded by the blindside flanker.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation like that, but I gotta say, he never looked like dropping it.
Pass to no one. Ferris launches down to claim the ball. Payne keeps going. The tackle's not enough. And he's too strong for Barata. Good charge upfield by Allen. The number 15 picked up the penalty.
The number 15 hit him high there, but it wasn't malicious, so it's just a penalty. Well, have a look at this. Good spotting by the referee. It was definitely high, that tackle.
The number 10 will have a shot here. I don't expect this kick is going to present a problem. Not able to kick it over, and play continues.
Yeah, fantastic catch to secure the ball there.
Webb passes his 22-metre line. Oh, swinging arm hits him high. And the penalty comes.
He's dead set being hit by a beast, flattened by the high arm. Let's look at this replay. That's a basic mistake. He'll be disappointed with himself for that one.
And into touch it goes. Webb stretching up. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. Harrison picks it up. Barata knocked it on. Advantage was being played, so back for the scrum.
We'll have a look here. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that.
Touch. Pause. Engage.
The number 9 rolls it in. Ball comes for Harrison. Throws a flick pass. More here, dangerous runner. Sends it out to the number 1. Pop to Palmer. With a little flick to Harrison. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. Palmer thumped into the ground. And the ball's turned over. Delivers the pass out to the number 10. Claims it. The number 7 dives and collects it. It's been brought back for the scrum.
And we'll just have a look at this. Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Touch. Pause. Engage.
And the scrum fed by the halfback. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. Good pushing from both teams. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. The ball is out, collected by Harrison. feeds it on Fukmura. And they drag him down. Strong defence. Harrison loses some ground. Possible turnover here. Just a bit too much weight on that kick. So they'll have a line out. Webb takes it down.
They are really outstanding in the line out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
They might still have it. Throws it on for Lambert. Missed tackle from the number 12. Yes, advantage is over. The number 5 finds his support. The tight head prop brought down now. Ball is ready now. Now the pass to the skipper. Gets support from Ferris. Boy, he can really motor. That tackle enough to get him into touch. The skipper is the target.
Their performance in the lineout has been pretty solid so far.
And that's a good tackle. Passes the 22. Searching run by the number 11. Nice tackle, but not before he made plenty of ground. Now it's off to Harrison. That's gone to no one. The number 12 dives onto it. The scrum half is absolutely smashed. Now flicks it to the number 11. Watch him run. Back for the number 13. Back inside to the lock. Cut out pass to Webb. Short pass goes to the back rower. Inside pass. The lock with a promising run. Harrison feeds it off now. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. Oh, that's a shocker. Loose ball snapped up by the second 5-8. Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. The number 13 giving the defence something to think about.
Somebody's got to stop him.
They don't build them like that anymore. On to the number 7. And this guy gets close to the line. Oh, a costly mistake from the number 15. Right on his own goal line.
Well, that was dangerous play. It didn't look intentional, but he's going to have to be more careful. Here's the replay. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty.
And this penalty should pose no problem for the number 15. Right, here's the kick. It's over, and there's the first points of the match.
They will be content to get the first points here, and they'll look to capitalise on the momentum they're building.
And it's a short kickoff. The open side flanker snaps up the kickoff.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast. The number 7 did well.
Passes for Harrison. Got through the first tackle. The number 11 going hard. And the penalty is given.
He could have seen a card for that, Nisbo, but I don't think it was intentional. I think someone is going to be in trouble here. Sloppy play, really. Let's watch here. He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it.
It's a bit of a difficult kick from this range, but they're looking to add the 3. The number 15 sizing up this kick. So it's not over and play continues. Short pass to the lock. The number 12 not finished yet. Ferris with a good burst of speed. They have to scramble in defence to tackle him. gets it off to the number 8. Oh, he's lost the ball. Knock on. It's been brought back for the scrum.
Well, just have a look here. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Some real pressure being put on the scrum here. Both teams putting pressure on. Harrison off the back.
The scrums have been very effective, and I'm sure they'll want to continue that throughout the match.
They might still have it. Feeds it off to Palmer. He's got some pace. What a run this is downfield. Oh, here's a penalty.
The tackle was a bit high, but the ref accepts that it wasn't intentional. That was rash of him. I've seen men get a card for less. Let's have a look at this. Good decision. The contact was too high and they'll take the penalty.
And they'll have a shot at goal here. The number 15 with the kick now, lining it up. This might just sail wide. And the kick, not good. Play resumes. And here's the kick. Pops a little past the 5/8. Here comes the chase. They come away with the loose ball. Parata is chasing after this. The first 5 with a tap. Moiki kicks downfield and relieves the pressure. Harrison has to catch it.
Yeah, that was a super catch by number 12.
Lambert unable to stop him. The second rower looks for the inside runner. The number 5 fights his way up a couple of metres. Harrison now just 10 metres away from the line. And the first try is scored by Harrison.
Halfback did a fantastic job there, and it was a brilliant finish. How fired up are they now after that? Now we're looking at the replay for the build-up to the try. Yeah, he's done very well there. Breaks away, and then no one could catch him. Simply too fast.
They've got their 5, they could get their 7. Not the easiest of kicks here, but looking to convert this 5-pointer into 7. Just curling away for the number 15. This time just away to the left.
Even the best of them miss from that wide out, so he won't be disappointed with that.
So at half-time, 8-0. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Pretty good crowd here, a few gaps, but not far from full. So discipline a bit of a problem in this match so far.
All right, let's have a look at the stats. Missed tackles are quite high in this match. It's something they are going to have to work on in the second half. 2 yellow cards given out in the first half. The discipline has been left wanting at times. A reasonable showing so far.
And we're about to get cracking here, second half. Now the kickoff. The kickoff snapped up by the second 5. Ball lost forward. Referee playing advantage.
He really should have been able to take the ball from the look of it, but he lost it.
Oh, he's got away. Advantage goes. Oh, great charge by Harrison. Over the 22 he goes. Oh, and it's lost forward. The referee has pulled them up. They'll go back for the scrum.
Well, just have a look here. Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
There's going to be a scrum.
Pause. Engage.
A brutal contest in the scrum. Ball is out now. Halfback takes the ball.
It wasn't one of the better scrums I've seen, that's for sure.
The left winger has scored the try.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them. Just check the build-up in the replay here. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
And there's a shot at goal to come. Tough kick here as he lines this one up way out wide. This one drifting away. No good from the number 15.
Well, his balance wasn't good, and he's missed the kick as a result.
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff nicely taken in by the number 12. A wayward pass there. Palmer gets the loose ball. Oh, here's a real mistake. Lost forward, only a few metres out from their own line. So, unable to work it, and they'll come back for the scrum instead.
Let's watch here. Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Crowd. Let's see how the scrum responds Touch. Here.
Pause. Engage.
Fed now by the scrum half. And a good battle going on here. It was a powerful scrum.
Yeah, that was an excellent scrum.
The number 12 goes with a cutout pass. The number 13 on his way to the try line.
Now this is the sequence leading up to the try.
Next up, we'll have the conversion. The number 10 now with the conversion, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. It's off the post and it's going to bounce dead.
I get the feeling he's just not timing it right at the moment.
So the kickoff is made.
Well, a good kickoff like that can certainly help them reclaim the ball.
The ball there now. The number 11 and the pick and go. The second 5/8 scampers ahead. The back row. That try was worth the price of any entry ticket.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish from the back rower. Just have a look and see how good this try was. You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him, but it was a great pass that set him up.
Kick at goal still to come. So, looking to add an extra two here. Still some work to do with this kick though. I don't think this is going to go over. And it's just away.
Yeah, it wasn't a great angle to work with, was it?
Thank you. Oh no, he's put that out on the full.
The number 10.
With what is a pretty average kick.
Yeah, they need to work out their kickoff. Just not working on that occasion.
And now the scrum to pack.
Fierce contest in the scrum so far. How will they cope this time?
Furious looking scrum down there. A brutal contest in the scrum. It's a pretty good scrum.
They look pretty pleased with themselves as well after that particular scrum.
Able to find the supporting player there. A pass from Parata. That was forward.
We'll have a look here.
It's going to be a scrum.
Well, the scrum has been under a lot of pressure. Just not working for them at the moment.
Furious looking scrum down there. They've turned it.
Harrison, off the back.
Not a good scrum there. They are under big pressure in this area.
Just a bit wayward on this occasion.
Harrison snaps it up.
Beautiful offload. The lock, lovely tackle. The left winger running now at top speed. Oh, and he's messed up the chance as he drops the ball forward.
Yeah, I think he needs to be more careful in that regard. Can't afford handling errors like that.
And they'll come back for the scrum.
Let's look at this replay. He just couldn't control the ball. He'll be disappointed with that.
Crouch. Touch. Pause. Head game.
Both teams putting pressure on. And a good battle going on here. The ball is out, collected by the halfback. The number 14 passes inside. The number 8 is absolutely smashed. The ball is set up in the ruck. The pass finds the hooker. And the penalty comes.
The number 6 just got himself into a bad position and he's been called for it. And we'll just have a look at this. Yeah, that's offside. Referee right on the spot that time.
The number 10 will look to find touch. And into touch. And that's a line out on the halfway line. The lock gets it. And he runs into Webb. The scrum half now with a crashing run into the line.
The number 9 looks like he's been hurt here. And it looks like a head injury. Let's hope he's okay. Well, looks like he's going to have to come off. I don't think he'll be back today.
It's going to be a scrum.
Scrum time seems to be a real battle for both sides this afternoon.
Good pushing from both teams. Furious looking scrum down there. The ball is out, collected by the halfback. Cut out ball from the number 15. Powerful defence. Gives it out to the 5/8. He shows a clean pair of heels. And he's knocked over the line. So this is a line out. It's a good take by Webb.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
Palmer with a terrific run. That pass finds Harrison. Flicks to Parata. Bad pass. And he's out of the tackle. They don't build them like that anymore. The centre with an impressive surge. Terrible pass. and it's regathered by Thalock. And this time he's taken. Chance for Moran.
Here's a chance. They'll be looking to convert this into points.
They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
They really will feel that they've been out of the game in the last few minutes. They need to start turning it around.
That is a good kick into touch. Two minutes remaining. One by Webb.
I think it was a very good line-out. Good execution from Webb.
There's the ball. Gives it to Parata. Back toward the back row. The second five with a running opportunity again. The halfback gets the ball away.
It was a pretty decent match. Well, look at those possession stats. One-sided, as you can see. Their missed tackles were a big issue. They needed to shut down the ball carrier, and they weren't able to do it.
That's it. See you next time.